Hello guys, this is Lethal 2014, also known as Lethal 2019, previously known as Kingdom Hearts 2014. By the way, the reason I'm not wearing, I'm wearing a bathrobe is I'm not wearing pants right now. And I forgot to put on some night pants before I'm recording this, so yeah. But, hopefully this will be the last one we're doing, because I enjoyed this game, but, yeah. Another reason I took so long to move on to this part was that I was working on, I was on vacation with my parents, and I kind of postponed this because, yeah. Are you dumb? Just gonna wait for him to walk past if we're starting a recording.
Memo to all administration offices. Rumors have begun to fly that we simply can't tolerate any longer. The idea that the company is in some form of financial difficulty is untrue. And the slanders lie against us. It's also been known to me that some backroom incompetents are not trusting in my leadership. As a leader, I'm always steering the boat, guiding our destiny, looking at the big picture. No need for you people to worry about such complicated things. Just do whatever it is you do and trust your leader, which is me.
Thank you.
my legs actually hurt in real life after that. I don't need one of those things to eliminate my Bendy. Why can't I pick this up? Oh, that's why. I can just run past these guys, I just realized. I don't need to worry. You just run away and I'll be back to normal. That still makes me jump, though. Okay, let's move on. What does that say? The demon has taken it.
Okay.
Looks like whatever was here was taken long
ago. Oh, welcome back, guys! Took you long enough!
It pays to carry a load. You should try it.
Look, I know where we have to go, but it's not gonna be pleasant. The ink demon has something that we need. I'm going after him.
You wanna go to his lair? Are you crazy? That's death.
That's where the trail seems to lead.
Well, it's probably close by. Probably through that door. But it won't be easy to open. I'll need 3 gears, a crowbar, and some kind of counterbalance.
What are you doing, Boris?
Oh! Huh. Well, that works too. I guess.
One second, I'm opening a pack of gum for my throat. Do you guys mind?
Hey, here's my old desk. I've wasted so much time in this chair.
Hi there. How nice to know that death is that way. Hi there. Hi, nice halo.
Wow. I've never seen this before. I don't see any way around. Nothing to build a raft with.
We'll have to wade across.
We can't. We're not like you, Henry. If we go in there, well, a drop of water in the ocean is rarely seen again.
And I guess it's all up to me. And I don't even know what I'm doing here. I don't even know why this is all happening to me.
You're here for a reason, Henry. There's always a reason.
You look tired.
Even when you can't understand it. It's time. Set us free.
Could have at least given me a weapon.
Oh, it's a gent also. I like, this is a gent stream. I still remember my name. Hi there, guys. Oh, there's a throne. Oh, cutscene.
A lump of clay can turn to me. If you strangle it with enough enthusiasm, what would we do?
Oh, strangle it.
We created life itself, Henry. Not just on a silver screen, but in the hearts of those we entertain with our fancy moving pictures. But when the tickets stopped selling, when the next big thing came along, only the monsters remained. Shadows of the past. But you can save them, Henry. You can peel it all away. You see, there's only one thing Bendy has never known. He was there for his beginning, but he's never seen the end.
The end.
Hello, Bendy? Don't just stand there, throw it in the player. teeth you have! Come on, do not run me down, please. Okay, good, that was enough. Who's laughing now? Me, maybe.
No.
Okay, I'm not dead. Where'd Bendy go? Oh, there's a door opened here. I've played enough games like this to understand that you go through the door. Where's Bendy? Hey, Bendy! Look! Yeah, don't hit me. Just look at that. Take a moment. I need popcorn for this. Bye, Bendy. You have caused me pain and agony for the past 2 weeks on my vacation. Go away. Okay, this is random. Oh, you don't want me seeing the toilet? Okay. That's a really small bed.
Henry! So soon!
Who are you?
I didn't expect you for another hour yet. Now you're just trying to impress me. But I know. You have questions. You always do. The only important question is this. Who are we, Henry?
Well, I'm Hayden, Osmosis Lethal 2014.
But the success starved me. Nothing left but lines on the page. In the end, we followed two different roads of our own making. You, a lovely family. Me, a crooked empire. And my road burned. I let our creations become my life. The truth is, you were always so good at pushing, old friend. Pushing me
wow, you're
to
old.
The right thing. You should have pushed a little harder. Henry, come visit the pork shop. There's something I need to show you.
Okay, guys, welcome to Bendy and the Ink Machine. We're starting a new series.
I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Good series. I like that. I sent her the credits because these people deserve recognition. Oh look, it's a picture of all of us, happy. Except I'm dead.
Give me another one, Uncle Joey.
The Meatly. Mike Moon, Matt Gold, Dan Tozer, Mike Moon, Matt Gold, my immediately having to go. Hey, look, it's Zach Septiguy! DA Games. Don't really watch them that much. I think there's that one song, I think. Yep, there's that song. I like that song. Now don't go away, we're gonna, I think there's like one thing after the game, like a quick thing, I think. Well, only 2 years of development for this game, that's actually pretty good. I cannot make the okay sign. Hello, Bendy? They're dead now because of me. Unless they're in an infinite loop, in which case. Ah, yes, the archives. One second. Bendy and the Ink Machine began when the developer's cartoonist known as the Meatly experiment on bringing a sketch in 2D style into a 3D world after turning the idea... Okay, can't do that voice for too long. Turning the idea into a horror game, chapter one of the game was created in a little under a week with programmers, slash friend Mike Mood, and released on I'm just fast reading it quickly. Original Ink Machine. Yes, I remember these from some of the, like, the tutorial. Oh god, what is this atrocity? Hello there. Hello there! Thanks for getting in my face! Yes, monkey. Monkey. Hello there. Hello, disembodied head. Ah, that's nice. Well, I think that's it, actually. I think we're actually done. Oh, danger cube out. What's over here? Oh, Henry Stein. Standing proud. I don't know if I'm standing proud, but yay! Ah, yes, the faded through potted plant. Well, that was a nice game. I actually enjoyed that, and also was terrified at the same time, but hey. Well guys, we will probably be taking a break from doing any major series. Maybe I'll take a return back to my Minecraft series, you know, the one that I died on, my previous one. But I am not sure, but before we go, do not go away. We are actually gonna raid someone. It's someone random, but still gonna raid. Who is the one with the least amount of people that one person could be? Bad boy Halo, let's go with him. Why not? He's large, but he's a nice person, I think.